Hello, and welcome to the PhotoRobot showroom. Today, I join our product photographer, Eric, and we'll watch as he shows off yet another feature that makes PhotoRobot truly unique, fast shot mode. With fast shot in your toolbox, you can capture 24, 36, or more photos in just 20 seconds from the time you prep the scene, all without stopping the rotation of the turntable. In fact, Eric is in the process of a photo shoot that will demonstrate the process right now. Eric is using a signature PhotoRobot 360 turntable, and he has already prepped the product as well as the scene. Thanks to laser-guided object positioning, which turns off automatically when the photo shoot begins, Eric knows the item is in the absolute center of rotation on the turntable. Then, in PhotoRobot control software, fast shot mode is active, and we have a number of convenient PhotoRobot presets for the photo shoot. Presets tell our cameras and the equipment which angles to capture, and among other operations, tell the software how to process our photos. These presets are assigned to different folders, while each folder represents a different output. See, there is a folder for still images and one for a 36-frame product spin. Both will begin filling up with images as soon as Eric starts the photography sequence, which it looks like he's doing now. Eric starts the machine by a simple scan of a barcode and the photo shoot begins automatically. It's at this point that, with fast shot mode, the turntable begins a smooth, non-stop rotation. This rotation will continue uninterrupted while PhotoRobot detects table position at 1,000 times per second. Then, at the same time, capture signals instruct our camera to trigger precisely in sync with the powerful strobes, preventing motion blur and, in a way, freezing the product in place for each individual shot. This enables Eric to get all of his photos, usually up to 36 images in 20 seconds, without ever stopping the turntable. Of course, we do need high-quality studio lights for this. It's also crucial to have precise synchronization of the turntable with the camera and the flash of our strobes. Remember though, PhotoRobot monitors table position and gives us a margin of error usually well under 1%. This way, in 20 seconds, we have captured all the photos for our spin. All images are immediately backed up in the cloud, and the post-processing operations from our presets are already being applied to our photos. Thus, in roughly 60 seconds, our production will be complete, and we'll have web-ready photos for review or for immediate publishing online. But how do these production speeds compare to other manufacturers? Well, for one, most competing technologies capture first, download later, then retouch, and even later publish. They also capture in so-called start-stop mode. Because of weaker LED lights, they have to pause at each angle to capture the image with a correct exposure and no motion blur. When shooting this way, there's a production time of approximately 2 minutes. And sure, compared to manual photography, this process works fine. However, compare that to PhotoRobot's fast shot, and there's an easy 1 minute saved for every single product. We also have more outputs, and there is zero to minimal need for retouching. Now say you've got 100, 500, or even 1,000 products to photograph. That's upwards of 1,000 minutes you can shave off production time, amounting to over 16 hours saved across the entire project. Starting to see the difference here? Really, the more products you need to photograph and get online, the more you get out of PhotoRobot. Why not learn more today? Check out the links in the description of this video for example outputs from today's photo shoot and a wealth of product photography resources. Thank you for watching, and we look forward to seeing you soon.